What's going on, everyone? This is Scott with Prestige Worldwide Sports and Cards, pwwcards.com. We're getting ready to do another half-case break of 2016-17 Panini Contenders Draft Picks Basketball. This is Contenders Draft eBay break number 3 on Friday, October the 21st. Here's what's left of our half-case, or our full case. Here's a half-case. So good luck to everybody. We'll do this one box at a time. Appreciate you breaking with us. As always, if you want any shipping insurance or a one-touch, you can get those at pwwcards.com. Good luck to everybody. We'll just go ahead and get all these packs open first. Weird pack there. Guys, box number one. Go slow it first just in case you haven't seen these cards before. Here's your base season ticket. First auto is a Cheek Diallo college ticket going out to the Pelicans. Congrats to the Pelicans. College ticket. Here's your game day insert, class reunion insert, collegiate connections, and this is a school colors. Here's an old school colors. Season ticket, game day, reunion. I think that's pretty much it. Ooh, there we go. Whoa, look at that. Cracked Ice, 6 of 23. International Thon Maker. Nice Cracked Ice card there. Going out to the Bucks, Milwaukee. Congratulations on that hit. Very nice. Cracked Ice. You will receive every card out of this, as always. If you don't want every card, let us know. Otherwise, you'll receive all of them. There's a draft day for Al-Farouq Aminu. That's 31 of 99. Draft day foil parallel. Then we have a Steven Zimmerman auto. Get that down there. There we go. Steven Zimmerman. He's going out to the Magic. Congratulations to the Magic. Base auto there. on the second half of first box here. There's a Wayne Selden Jr. Yep, Matt, it was. Wayne Selden going out to the Grizzlies. It was Thon. Is that how you say his name? Thon Maker? There's a Yogi Ferrell going out to the Nets. Base auto. Congrats. All right, that's box number one. A few base autos, a draft ticket, and a cracked ice auto. Box number two. First half of this case had some nice hits too, so it'll be interesting to see. I think we had Heald and Ingram in the first half. Base autos, but still. Ulis. So much problems with this. Maybe we can find a couple more cracked ice. That'd be nice. Or a nice 101. What do you say? Maybe let's get a nice vet auto, too. Kyrie or something. That would be nice. All right, box number two. Ron Baker, draft ticket, 73 of 99. Ron Baker, going out to the Knicks. Congratulations, Knicks, on the Baker. So much base. It's hard in the set to tell what's a insert and what's just a subset. I guess they're all, I don't know. Other than the season tickets, maybe. We have another Yogi. Oh, cracked ice Yogi Ferrell, 16 of 23. So a second cracked ice. Yogi. Where's Lane, man? He was all about Yogi last week. He would have loved this card. Congrats on that to the Nets. Damian Jones, base auto. Oh, come on. There we go. Damian Jones going out to the Warriors. Congrats to the Warriors. We have a Domantas Sabonis. I think he's OKC. Am I right about that? Domantas. Yeah, going out to the Thunder. Congrats on that base auto. Next up, we have a Drew Holiday 11 out of 99 draft ticket. Maybe 11 out of 99. Drew Holiday. We have a Jake Lehman for the Blazers. Excuse me. Going out to Portland. This is what my cheat sheet says. As always, we give the final sort is not the break. We do go ahead and look up those against the checklist just in case my cheat sheet is incorrect, especially on those hits. All right, so that's it for box number two. Another cracked ice. Man, we keep this rate going. We'll be having six cracked ice. Can't complain about that, right? All right, box number two. Here we go. We got a print plate coming up. Print plate auto. Look at that. Nice. 101 print plate auto for DeJounte Murray. Is that how you pronounce that? Going out to the Spurs, San Antonio with a print plate auto for Crypt Plate Auto there. Congrats on that. Pretty cool. So we got two cracked ice and a print plate. Pretty nice. Look at that. A playoff ticket, 4 of 15, Marquise Chriss. Nice. Going out to the Phoenix Suns. Nice hit there. 4 of 15 playoff ticket. Man, this half of the case is stacked. Very nice. One of the guys on the cover of the box. AJ Hammonds, another AJ Hammonds, going out to the Mavericks. Excuse me. Excuse me, man. Draft ticket, 91 of 99, Derek Favors. Nice draft ticket there. There's a third one. One for each box. One in each box. I didn't remember that necessarily, that was on the sale sheet, but it's possible. Another Wayne Selden Jr. going out to the Grizzlies. Man, that's a big stack to have nothing in it. Did I miss one? Sorry, I just want to go back through and make sure that's a big stack to not have any autos or anything. That's weird. There was a pile I already went through. Huh. Very, very odd. Yeah. All right. Well, the next box. Box number 5. Or box number 4, not box number 5. Still got 2 left. All right. Box four. Pascal Siakam. Good old Pascal going to the Raptors. Toronto, congrats. Then a Malik Beasley. Going out to the Nuggets, Denver Nuggets. Congrats. John Wall draft ticket. 66/99. Nice to have a John Wall auto. Especially if you're the Wizards owner. Wow, another Yogi Ferrell. That's our third Yogi. Second base. That one was a cracked ice. Going out to the Nets. There's Steven Zimmerman. Going out to the Magic, Orlando. Nothing, huh? There's a Sean Long for the 76ers. Sean Long auto. Congrats to Philly. I think that should be it as far as autos. Yep. That's box four. On to box number five. base cards knocked over. Sorry about that. No base cards were harmed in the filming of this break. Wow, nothing. There's one. College ticket auto, Jared Uthoff. Uthoff? Maybe? Going out to Toronto. We have Victor Oladipo. 96 out of 99 draft ticket. Next auto is a Sean Long college ticket auto. Going out to Philly. Oh, oh, oh. Sliding all over the place. Chick Diallo going out to New Orleans. Another Thon Maker. This is a base auto. Go along with the cracked ice. Going out to the Bucks. There's a draft ticket, number to 99, George Nyong. Going out to the Pacers, Indiana. Congrats on that hit. All right, that's that box in the books. Got a sleeve stuck to my last box, guys. Good luck to everybody. Again, thanks for breaking with us. We do appreciate it. We have another half case of this still to do. Look for that maybe next weekend. As always, thanks for breaking with us. We do appreciate it. One touches and shipping insurance available at pwwcards.com. Two cracked ice autos, two draft ticket autos, and one playoff auto. What's the one of one? Is it a finals auto or finals ticket, I mean? Final four ticket? I don't know. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Box number six. Chris McCullough draft ticket, 11 out of 99. Another Jared Youthoff going out to Toronto. Bryce Johnson, college ticket auto, going out to the Clippers. Wade Baldwin the fourth. College ticket auto, going out to the Memphis Grizzlies. Last stack here, guys. Good luck. And another Steven Zimmerman. Whoa, that auto is, I don't know if he got, was it an earthquake or what, but that's going out to Orlando. About a third Zimmerman. A lot of doubles this half case. Didn't have a ton the first one. Well, we had that Abdul. What was his name? Abdul Nader. We had a ton of him first half. Giraffe ticket auto, 39 out of 99. Anthony Barber going out to the Sixers. NC State. Congrats on that hit. A couple cracked ice, printing plate. Kinds of draft ticket autos. That's pretty nice. All right, guys, that does it for the break. We'll go ahead and get these sorted and shipped out. Like I said, if you don't want your base cards or you only want certain ones, let me know. Otherwise, we'll get them all for your team. We'll get these top loaded and shipped out. If you want a one-touch and or shipping insurance, get those at pwwcards.com. Thanks a lot. Everyone have a good night.